Erythritol is a sugar alcohol. Sugar alcohols are sweeteners that are often added to foods such as chewing gum, protein bars, and beverages. They are carbohydrates that are attractive sugar alternatives because they contain less calories than sugar and have fewer negative health effects. Sugar alcohols are similar in chemical makeup to sugar and alcohol. However, erythritol and other sugar alcohols do not contain ethanol, which is the compound that gets you intoxicated. Erythritol is 70% as sweet as straight sugar. Erythritol can be purchased in both granulated and powdered forms. It contains 0.2 calories per gram compared to 4 calories per gram of straight sugar. Erythritol does not cause tooth decay, which gives it another advantage over sugar. Some of the side effects of consuming high amounts of erythritol include diarrhea and upset stomach because it's not completely absorbed in the digestive system. If you see erythritol listed on the ingredients list of a food item, this isn't a bad item that you need to avoid. Look at the other ingredients and see how healthy they are. Most food manufacturers are using this ingredient just to keep the calorie count down. Consuming erythritol in moderate amounts should not negatively affect your health, unless your digestive system is sensitive to it.